Okay, so here is the project after 6 more bags of concrete, quickcrete. Learning a little bit about the texture. And that is what kind of texture we get when it's pat. And that's the texture we get when it's smoothed. Also learning how to take the edges off of the stone so that they don't look like they were formed so much as placed. It'll look nice when it's done.